Combining capacity. 1 liter measure fills a can. Another 1 liter is added, and then another, till the can is filled. So the capacity of the can, 1 liter plus 1 liter plus 1 liter, is equal to 3 liters. There are equal size cans now. They are filled by 4 1-liter measure. One can is full and the other is also slightly filled. This is 1 plus 1 plus 1 plus 1 equal to 4 liters. Now, there are 3 cans of 3 liters. They get filled by 1 liter measure. So, 1, 2 and 3 liters fill up one can. Then, 4, 5, 6 make up the second can. And 7, 8, 9 make up the third can. There are 9 measures of 1 liter. And this means that cans have 9 liters of milk.